coach basketball for 20 years, from AAU basketball to high school basketball. I stopped playing basketball, I stopped coaching basketball, I stopped dancing. Basically, I stopped living. I have to think about everything I'm going to do. I have to have help going up and downstairs. If I have to think about when I'm going to go to my car, can I get everything out at one time? What am I going to carry because I don't want to fall? I would like to attempt to get on the court. Hopefully the next time I talk to you, I'll be 100%.